We're asked to work out the circumference of this particular circle right here. Now, we are given two pieces of information. One is the diagram, which we can see it's a perfect circle, and also we are given the radius, in other words, the distance from the center of the circle right to the edge. It's 6 centimeters. We are asked to find that distance all the way around. So let's work that out. The first thing we need is the formula for the circumference, and the formula quite simply is written as this. C for circumference equals 2 pi r. Okay, all we need to do is plug and play with them in this formula. So let's take the values and put them in there so we can work this out. So circumference C equals 2 times, and the value of pi we are asked here is 3.14, times the radius already given here, 6 centimeters. Okay, here we are. We just multiply 2 times 3.14 times 6, and that will give us the total distance all the way from here all the way around there. And that distance is, the totality of that distance, the circumference in total is
1. Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.